My name is Lisa Hicks. I'm a hematologist, specifically a malignant hematologist, which is someone who treats blood cancers here at St. Michael's Hospital. I do a lot of things at the hospital. I'm involved in research and education, quality improvement work, but I always identify myself as a clinician first. And what motivates all of my work is the importance of people and the importance of providing really compassionate, humane and expert care at what is sometimes the most difficult time in their lives. Being able to have your family around you really is incredibly, almost immeasurably important in those circumstances. And having a physical space that encourages families to be present, doesn't just allow them, but encourages them, makes a place for them, makes a space for them, makes it comfortable for them, is really very important. And that's what I see happening with the new ward and the St. Michael's 3.0 project. Rooms that are set up with the capacity to have a built-in cot or a space that very quickly transforms into a space for a loved one to stay. And that's dramatically different from how it is right now. We really try to support families as best we can, but our physical space was built decades ago. When someone needs to stay over, we're often trying to find a stretcher for the loved one to stay on, and then in the morning, the stretcher has to go back for its regular use and has to be cleaned, and it's very disruptive. So having the ability to encourage family-centered care will be critically important. A lot of the community that is directly around St. Michael's Hospital and that hematology oncology serves is a very disenfranchised community. And it's not infrequent for us to hear from patients that sometimes when they come into the hospital, it's the surroundings are much more pleasant for them than where they came from. And I think that for us to be able to provide that even to a higher degree for our patients who are very unwell and maybe living in shelters or maybe living in a rooming house situation really adds to the level of compassion and humanity that we're offering them. So the main project is focused on the inpatient ward, and that's where the most immediate impact will be felt for us. But it has trickled down, and it's going to open up a space on the second floor where the inpatient unit currently is, which will allow us to revision and rework our clinic space where we actually treat the vast majority of cancer patients. So cancer is actually largely an outpatient treatment process. And so there are trickle-down effects which will be really positive, I think.